Just stay calm. It will all be over quicker than you expect.